In this video, I will present to you the hardware installation of the Optris PROFIBUS interface. Besides the standard output signals such as voltage and power, as well as the thermocouple output, Optris offers additional digital interfaces as an option in the electronic box. Therefore, a free slot is available in each electronic box for the installation of a digital interface card. This can be RS-232, RS-485, USB, CAN bus, Ethernet or a PROFIBUS interface card. Our example will focus on the PROFIBUS interface. The installation is very easy. Please take the PROFIBUS interface card and place the card into the provided slot, which is located on the upper left side of the electronic box. Please screw the two provided bolts into the appropriate holes. An industrial round plug is provided with each PROFIBUS interface. The single connection streaks are made up of A and B wires for sending and receiving of signals, the mass connection and a 5-volt connection, which can be used if needed. The PROFIBUS board is supplied via PROFIBUS interface in the electronic box. The shield is connected with the box. A so-called GSD file, a generic station description file, belongs to each field bus partner, which can be read into the PLC so that the master device and the slave can communicate with each other. You were also supplied with a GSD file for the Optris PROFIBUS interface, which you can find on the PROFIBUS CD. A look into the GSD file shows us that there are all important communication orders are included, such as the request of the object temperature or the setting for the emissivity. So that the stationary Optris infrared sensors can establish a communication with the master system, the appropriate bus participant address needs to be adjusted at the electronic box. The address needs to be the same as one as the PLC. To install the slave address at the electronic box, please press the first button, the menu button, until the display shows SL. SL represents slave. The appropriate participant address can either be adjusted with the cursors up and down.